Look at these ruins, the ruins of this war. This is what the refugees from Syria that are now denied entry, this is what these refugees have fled from. They're cold, they're hungry, they need to work to earn some money, they need the elementary things of life in this very ancient city.